we think it's very important in U2 to give young people particularly access to music from a young age. I mean, we had it ourselves at our school from first year onwards. And, you know, we also had the encouragement to use the music rooms when we first formed the band. And at that stage, none of the members of the band had any idea where it would lead. We were just doing it because it was fun. And so the chance to pass, you know, that opportunity on is important. I think there's been over the years a tendency for music to maybe not be the top priority, but that's the great thing about Music Generation and this initiative, is that it's really putting it back where it should be, the top of the priority around the country. And so far, it's been a huge success, with 5,000 odd students and young people getting classes. It's rolled out in 10 projects around the country, but we're ambitious. We want it to be in every county. So by you know, within a few years, that's the aim, is that every county in the country would have a program.
We're going to start co-funding from 2014, with the view to have equal funding by 2016, 7 million, 7 million. So it'll be really this, as I was saying inside, this is to the music generation, no pun intended, of Irish young people, what the Young Scientist exhibition and all the energy that it mobilised, or what's now known as the Texoar competition. There's so much energy and talent in there. And it's one of the reasons why I'm reforming the junior certificate curriculum, getting rid of the exam, and to catch and capture and measure and celebrate the talents, the multiple talents of young people. It's not just what you can put down in a written examination that measures what you're capable of doing. And the whole concept behind liberating the 14, 15, 16 year olds through a different curriculum that will cherish and recognise music of the kind that the Edge and others are talking about. The amount of people involved in music generation is quite enormous, 5,000 people, and they're queuing up to get involved. And it's just, you know, the classical image of the young person who was good at school is captured in one way, but there are so many different ways of being good at school that aren't being captured. And the energy that it unlocks, not just with the students, but with their teachers and with their parents, is quite phenomenal. And the more of that creativity, and the more of that just being happy, because as the Edge said, when YouTube started together, it was because they liked doing it.